Das ist Bastard, schon mal dann. Ja.
A 95 long gay joke.
No, I need to get
What? I dropped a fork.
What the fuck?
What? Right, fuck's sake! Heard you once, didn't hear you twice. What was she saying?
What's that?
What?
So what's on the bus?
She says that thing. Alright!
Start bleeding what you said then.
Alright. What'd she say?
She said you better start bleeding.
Right! You love being a homosexual.
It's alright. it's got its
ups and downs.
Who's on top? Well, it was a mess, special, obviously. What was it for me?
A 95 long gay joke. That's what you are. What are you looking for?
The phone.
The phone's up your asshole.
Is that the house phone?
No, that's not the phone.
I thought the house phone was it.
A lot has changed since you've been around.
I think it might be your husband.
What? A lot has changed, D-bag.
What's the address?
What?
What's the address?
114 King's East.
No, what's that?
114.
Shut
up, 112. That's it. 112.
I got a task force. 113 Kings West. Yeah.
Get that packy off the phone!
It's up the road.
You're a packy!
Neil. Right, just about alright. Go.
Okay.
You're me, what? We want to start shooting stuff around. You fucking idiot, oi.
Go on, idiot.
So you're gonna be showing up when I'm on the phone, eh?
You do get paranoid when you're stoned.
Oh, you're paranoid when you're fucking showing shit, man. How are they gonna send a taxi you're showing up? Bollocks, man.
I guess you're gonna have to whack it.
I don't whack the nail.
You think you'll get jumped and raped?
I hope so.
Hope so? You spend your rest of your life in counselling.
What cares?
You and a wee tiny Smokey the bear.
the magic dragon lives by the sea.
Do you like being a homosexual?
What's that?
Do you like being a homosexual?
Do I like being a homosexual?
Yeah.
Is that right?
Awkward. Would you like fucking men with big banana mitts fucking grabbing on you? If you're jacking you off while he's jacking off.
Does it care what he's saying?
You'd love it, don't you?
Puff the magic clitoris lives by the sea.
Yeah, you like the clit. The clit!
Lives by the sea.
Puff the magic dragon. Mm-hmm. Yeah, you like sucking the magic dragon's cock. What?
Mother.
Yeah, usually if you like push harder.
Isn't he pushing harder?
Mm-hmm.
You be a broken biscuits again in your sock. What are you about, bloody?
Aye, huh?
What you are about, son? Clip the magic dragon lives by the sea.
Yep, by the sea.
This lives by the sea, you dirty bastards.
Nanny.
But then it's like, you don't know it's a fire one day, can it?
I'm gonna start a fire. I didn't go near fire. Fire's bad.
Well, it is bad.
Is that why you fell asleep next to a fire?
Exactly. Your land bearing estate is going up.
Mm.
Yeah. Half the magic dragon lives by the sea. Do you want to sleep there?
Well, I
think
I sleep with this.
Do you want us to jump in? You sure?
Yeah,
well, Dennis said an offer. Unless you want us to jump in the side. So would it have been alright if someone was here, would we not jump in?
No, get the fuck, man, what's up?
Broken biscuits in the sock.
That's why
I said as well, what is the point?
There's no point.
Bye.
Yeah. Nothing, there's no point, fuck's sake. Yeah. Bye.
Sold I to the merchant ships. Minutes after they took I from the bottomless pit. But my hand was made strong by the hand of the Almighty. We forward in this generation triumphantly. Won't you help to sing these songs of freedom? 'Cause all I ever have, redemption songs, redemption songs. Emancipate yourselves from mental slavery. None but ourselves can free our minds. Have no fear for atomic energy, 'cause none of them can stop the time. How long shall they kill our prophets while we stand aside and look? Some say it's just a part of it. We've got to fulfill the book. Won't you help to sing these songs of freedom? 'Cause all I ever have, redemption songs, redemption songs, redemption songs. Emancipate yourselves from mental slavery. None but ourselves can free our mind. Oh, have no fear for atomic energy, 'cause none of them can stop us.